Jai Sri Krishna, welcome you all to my channel. Today I will show you how to install Kali Linux on the VirtualBox. We will complete this practical in 3 easiest steps. Step 1, downloads. Step 2, installation. Step 3, configuration. We have to download latest version of Kali Linux and VirtualBox. Open web browser and type in the Google search, download latest Kali Linux. Click on the first link, kali.org. In this Kali Linux website, there are many options are available. But as per our concern for this tutorial, we have to focus Kali Linux on the VirtualBox only. So click on the virtual machines platform template. In this pre-built virtual machine section, 64-bit architecture is selected. You can change it as per your requirement. Click on the VirtualBox template. This computer has IDM or Internet Download Manager. Otherwise, default download will be started. You can also download it via torrent. Click on Start Download. Now, back again on the Google search and type download latest VirtualBox. Click on the first link, virtualbox.org. We have working on Windows, so click on the Windows host. Click on the Start Download. After finishing both of downloads, I have kept both files to a folder on another drive. Now first, extract the compressed file. Complete. We have to implement this virtual disk image VDI file into the VirtualBox manager through VirtualBox machine definition VVOX file. Now install the VirtualBox. Download and installation 2 steps has been completed. Now last and final step, configuration. Copy the directory path link. After opening first time, this is the overview of Oracle VirtualBox Manager. Now click on Add option. Here, paste the directory path which we have copied. Press Enter key or click on Open. Select the .vvox file and click on Open. Our VM is ready. Few vital default settings. RAM 2GB, processor 2-core, video memory 128MB, storage 80GB. Now, if you want to change any hardware or network configuration, click on the setting option. You can configure many options from here. But I don't want to change any setting now. So click on discard changes. Now click on the start option to run the VM. In this view tab, click on the full screen mode option. Click on the switch tab. Default user and password is Kali. Font size is quite small. To increase the font size, right click on the terminal, click on preference, click on change and increase the font size. Click on OK, apply, OK. Ping the Google IP. OK, internet connectivity working fine. To check the version, type this command. The version of this Kali Linux edition is 2022.3. Type hostname ctl command to check the few other important information along with hostname, such as kernel version, architecture, OS name, etc. Type exit to close the terminal. Web browser also working flawlessly. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.